situation?
Well, our target entered the warehouse about an hour ago. No movement since, no activity outside from anybody else going into the building. So, I mean, it could be the next 5 minutes where hopefully it just leads us to the drop-off point, but if not...
It's a good old-fashioned stakeout.
Exactly.
Yes. All right, well...
Just gotta wait it out, I guess.
Let's get to work.
Oh, can I have a piece of gum?
Sorry, last piece.
Got 3 sixes.
Where is this asshole? 1-7.
1-8.
Wait a second. 3 sixes. Bullshit. I call bullshit.
You can't call bullshit now. It's already passed.
I was doing our job. You can't take advantage of that.
Nope. Sorry. Keep playing.
Fine. 1-9.
Bullshit. Take them all.
You fucking asshole, you can't do that shit!
I can do whatever I want, it's my car! So I can, you don't want to play fucking bullshit!
The car belongs to the
city! Too busy worrying about the fucking job!
Yeah. That's what we're here for, you dumbass!
I'm playing bullshit.
Alright, so I went to the store and I got some astounding alligators, bountiful barracudas, capricious caterpillars, doughy dingoes, elated elephants, thunderful, which is not a word.
It is a word.
It is not a fucking word.
It is a word. I'm sorry your vocabulary sucks a huge thunderful dick.
Oh!
Oh.
Say it! Say it's not a word!
Thunderful, thunderful, thunderful!
Ah!
Ah! You said you didn't have any fucking gum, bitch! Doc, the DeLorean's checked out. There's no way we can get this up to 88 miles per hour. Shh! 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 Play along! It's all been a pack of lies. I can feel it coming in the air tonight. Oh, Lord!
Laugh, you motherfucker. You know you want to laugh.
It's not happening. There's no way in hell that I am laughing. In fact, oh shit, there's a target.
Where?
Oh, that's right. So why don't you start laughing?
The only thing I would laugh at is the fact that you don't know the difference between a loaded gun and an empty one.
Oh, that's hilarious. You want to know what else is hilarious? The fact that earlier, I stole your other gun.
That's pretty hilarious. But you know what else is really funny? The fact that you didn't notice that I brought another gun.
Hello? Boss? What? The target heard gunfire and ran off. Now I have no idea what you're talking about. Mission's a bust. Alright, we'll be back at the station in a few minutes. Alright, bye. We are terrible cops.
I want a divorce.